the beautiful woman I danced the evening with.
Where did she go?
Disappeared. Like the fine morning mist.
She was lovely.
The loveliest.
I am not certain of that. I must confess, I too have found a lovely maiden. She lives here in the wood.
The wood?
Yes. In the top of a tall tower with no door or stairs.
Where?
2 leagues from here, 2 east, just beyond the mossy knoll.
And how do you manage to visit?
I stand beneath her tower and say,
Rapunzel, Rapunzel, let down your hair to me. And she lowers the longest, most beautiful head of hair, as yellow as corn, which I climb to her.
Rapunzel! Rapunzel! What kind of a name is that, you jest? I have never heard of such a thing.
I speak the truth. She's as true as your maiden. A maiden running from a prince? None would run from us.
And yet, one has. Did I abuse her, show her disdain? Why is she running from me? If I should lose her, how shall I regain the heart she has won for me? Agony beyond power of speech. When the one thing you want is the only thing out of your reach.
Lie in her tower, she sits by the hour. Take her hair, violently coming and frequently humming a light-hearted air.
All the while hearing, ah.